I'm gonna do my MVP first. If I could talk to you all night about basketball, I would if we'd be here all night, you know, as far as her potential, you know, as a basketball player. She was 5'10". She played the point guard for us. She played every position. She guarded every position. And I told her she played point guard. She's like, what? Really? And her dad's like, yeah, she's in. Yeah. But I mean, there were very few games where she did not have a double. And there were about 6 or 7 games where she had a triple double. I mean, with steals. So she'd have about 13 steals, 20 rebounds, 24 points. You know, so she was really, really essential to everything we did, you know, offensively, defensively.